when you go to use that pass, if you get any resistance, call me immediately and I'll clear it, because of all this FBI and DOJ shit, everything's been locked down so much that Aziz had to actually call and speak with people in his government to release funds for me from NBC. It took 10 hours because everybody wants to make sure it's going from the real me to the real me and not any imposters. So I'll clear you to use the pass if there's any blowback. There may not be any at all. If you have that and you just put it in the machine, it should print out. And I don't know, did it say photo ID is required or not?
I don't remember. I'll look, but it'll be fine.
And if it is required, what I'll do is just send a letter to you that says you're authorized to appear on my behalf because I'm on assignment somewhere else in the world. Okay, so just check it. If it does require photo ID, let me know. I'll send a letter with photo ID authorizing you to use it.
Perfect.
All right,
buddy.
Thank you very much. Hey, follow up on this thing with Bonnie because it's big.
Sounds great.
All right, buddy.
Good, man.
It's time to make our money back. All right.
Yeah, cool.
All right, bye.
Okay, have a good night, man.
Yep.
Bye.
Hey buddy, I just hung up with Jeff. I'm up late. Give me a call. Some things we should cover. Much love. See you soon.